gamers, it is Aquarius AJ here, and today I am back with another video. And in today's video, I'm just here in my room. I did not get to show you guys my dresser since I updated it. So I have this piece of art I drew. I'll show you it in a second. I have this thing that has my hair bows in it, my diary. Oh yeah, and also the last time I was in my diary was in November. Anyways.
The last time you've done your hair was never.
Nope, when I was six. Anyways, and then this is my book, and then this is my hair bows, a journal and some other stuff. And then my art kit, which I do a lot. Anyways, but then I got some of these. I got the crystal gems, garnet, amethyst, and pearl. No.
You used to have some ones.
Rose quartz, and then I have peridot. I used to have rose quartz, but she crashed and died. All right, this is a Tim clay rattle. It actually rattles. It's legit. But and then I got my animal jam stuff. And then I have my animal jam toys. This unicorn, a limo. I have this, I have this art thing. I have a glass cat, and this holds my turtle necklace that is actually a watch and has a beautiful box. And yeah, that's really all I got there.
Don't turn around and look at me. I'm naked.
Okay. Oh wait, no, that's not art. That's a project I did with glitter. No, it's not. And then here's a necklace that I got from Florida. And then I have this lanyard, and it has Pusheen on it. And it has a Pusheen pin. I'm actually going to bring it to school tomorrow. Then it has this Pusheen thing.
Here.
And it has this.
Non-profit sponsor. I do image sells shirts, chapsticks, bag clips, bags, and sunglasses.
Now go to Ideal Image. I'm just kidding. Don't. That was not advertising. Also go to JCPenney's. And also buy stuff from this company.
Guys, I was just saying Ideal Image because my mom works there. I don't know what she's doing.
And go to Thai to get Beanie Boos. I know everyone.
Maybe random products you find around the room.
Okay, what's another product we have? Oh, also buy these kind of tablets.
And don't forget Beanie Boos.
Don't get naked then.
Okay, don't say that.
Okay, and then buy this dream catcher. It's only $500.
No, it is actually $5.
Add two zeros.
It's $5 at Dolphins.
You can't see me. No, you can't see me.
Well, either way, they can't see you. See, they can't see you when you're like that.
Our room is still
empty.
We do.
I'm pulling off the shirt, people.
Tum tum. I'm gonna get on my bed. I know.
Do a room scope.
Room scope. The messy in the room. Okay, I'm done. This is my new blanket, by the way. Perfect reason. A weekend. Hoop.
And then,
I'm not. And then, guys,
you
I have.
Guys,
I'm just kidding. But I have updated. And, anyways, but, I got some new stuffed animals that you guys haven't seen before, or, I just haven't put them on my bed. I'll show you the new ones, which is this sloth. I'm pretty sure it's all of my Christmas ones. Comment down below if you don't think it is. So, this one, and if it is Christmas, that one, that one, that one, that one, this one, these two are really old. Oh, that one's from the aquarium. These two are from the aquarium. And then my animal jam ones. Yeah. Anyways, but yeah, guys, I have some plushies. I have Minecraft. I have stuff from the Georgia Aquarium. That one. And then we got some Pokemons, Five Nights at Freddy's. And then I got a silver snake, my Christmas snake that my grandma gave me. Yeah, a narwhal. Some Animal Jam toys. Totally not sponsored. But you should go play Animal Jam. And some Neko Asami. A sloth my dad got me because it was adorable.
Some.
And then these.
Anyways,
this is Black Butler. That is an otter my dad got me a long time ago. That is Mimsy, which is my oldest favorite toy ever. And, yeah. And then these are the two ones I have always slept with ever since Christmas because I added this one. But ever since last year's Valentine's Day, or 2015 Valentine's Day, I've been sleeping with this one. So, like, he's really important to me. My dad gave it to me. I have two stuffed animals that my dad has ever gotten me, except for an elephant from 2013. And then we have Tubbs because I love Tubbs.
Holiday of the year?
Nope. New Year's?
Nope, because then the holiday ends
and the
New Year's
doesn't
have to happen.
Yeah, but it is the first holiday of the year. Anyways.
I don't count that as a holiday.
I do.
I count that as a celebration.
But these are all of my blankets, if you guys are wondering. So we have the Pusheen one. We have a bunny one that was supposed to be for my brother because they thought it was going to be a girl. And this tiny orange one. And then my main cover. And I just loved how this one looked. I almost fell off my bed. Which would be really bad because it's like... But, yeah, I'm not holding on. Also, guys, I can touch the ceiling. Anyways.
Yeah, because you're on a
bed. But, yeah, guys. I just like the way that thing looks. And it's, like, so soft.
They can look at
alright, I just stepped on something. A car.
My car. Polly Pocket.
We're gonna try and get this video to 10 minutes because all the videos on YouTube are like 10 minutes long. So, okay, this song sounds disgusting. I didn't even listen to any of the songs that have been playing. Hung Up. No, that's horrible. Hey baby. That sounds retarded. Carry me. Nope.
Carry.
Nope. Fortress.
If you see this, run.
Alone. Oh, I love this.
Feel me. If you see this from any moment. Correct if you run from that?
Yeah, because that would be a drug addict.
Yeah. Oh, so my old neighborhood, guys. There's these meth heads.
Yeah, and they'd run around naked.
Yes. There's this girl who walks the neighborhood naked.
I need to do a musical.ly I haven't done one in, like, since February. That hurt me.
What's the new shirt you bought?
I already did. Oh wait, no, that was in the other video. That failed on me. Can't see?
No,
can't
see. Okay.
Okay, you know, whatever. Who cares?
And you always put it like right here and say, "Can it see? Can it see? Can
that.
It see? Can it see?"
Okay, I gotta sneeze. I need to have a sneeze cam. All right. It's a sloth.
Alright, I need
to back up. Chloe! That's
not funny. I don't have to.
Just because it was in the laundry bin doesn't mean anything. It's ugly.
Look, he gave me that ugly orange.
Okay. By the way, guys, in the comments below, you guys need to be shipping Aquarius 12345 AJ. Or you guys can or you guys can, or you can ship Aquaramu, AJ.
Or you can subscribe to Harlequin Starfish.
All right, but anyways, guys, yeah, please, shush, no one cares. All right, you have
if you
like.
Care, comment down below.
If you don't care, do hashtag savage. Anyways, that's a lot of information. Yeah, guys, I hope you liked the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Savage.